So today I'll show you how to make 3D hearts. So let's begin. Material required: pink sheet, 2 strips of pink sheet, scissor and Fevicol. First of all, you have to take a pink sheet and fold it like this. Now this will look like this after folding. Now fold the extra part of the sheet like this. And put this part into this like this. Now take a Fevicol and paste this. Now paste this area. So now we have this. Now use the scissor and give a shape like this. Now cut this part like this. Use the scissor and give a shape of heart. Like this. Make a stick of this heart. You can make a stick by many ways. For example, like folding as I do, and also by the rolling as I do in my previous video. So my stick is ready. Cut this part, extra part of the sheet like this. Now make a narrow point from the top and put this stick into this hole. Now paste this ribbon on this stick. Ready with more colors like this. As I use only 2 colors for making this, you can make colorful. So this ends this video. Hope you like it. Subscribe my channel. Bye bye.